Hey, thanks for stopping by my YouTube channel. Welcome. Today I wanted to share with you a quick video on how to achieve nice big cells using a simple dirty cup pour technique. I've been able to replicate this look, and what I love about this painting is its bright colors and big cells that cover the whole canvas. I really like the way this looks. So this is a pretty simple tutorial with three main points. The first is mixing your paints on the thicker side. The second is using silicone oil sparingly but strategically. And the third is to move very, very slowly. Enjoy.